All right, we got Sam Sulek up again. And there's another coach judging him. What else is new? But we're doing incline barbell press, and he's getting stuck. And he has now saved himself, but probably just crushed somebody about 5 feet in front of him. Just be smart. Train smart and train safe. I get it. Some of you guys are like, that's why you also don't use collars. And you just dump it off. Guess what? When you dump it, the person next to you is going to get a bunch of the plates as well, too. So let's make sure we're creating a safe environment for everybody. So if you're going to train by yourself and push limits, there's nothing wrong with using a Smith machine or a machine. So guess what? If you can't get it up, you just don't.
Oh, hell no! Oh.